Hey guys, my name is Sunni Capri, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft World in a Jar.
Minecraft in a Jar.
No!
Yes.
Okay, so,
for our tradition.
Okay, this episode, we are going to the mossy cobblestone jar, and that jungle tree jar over there. That looks pretty good looking indeed. Am I right?
No.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna equip myself with. Dude, what happened to the diamond pickaxes?
I have it, so I'm gonna go get cobble.
Yeah, but didn't we have two?
No, you died with one, remember?
Oh, yeah. That was funny. No, I didn't die with one. You just threw off all my stuff.
Yeah, because you TP'd.
Yeah, because it was an accident.
Sure. We should probably go to a different island.
Where are you?
I am under.
We are going to a different island. Did you not hear
me? To mine cobble.
Alright, well, I already have 52 cobble and I'm on my way there. I hope I don't fall off because that would really stink.
Don't fall off.
I just continuously do dash heal over and over again.
Let's see how good that works.
Did you just de-op me?
Yep.
I freaking hate you. Op me, I feel naked without it!
Good.
God, I hate you.
Gah isn't a word.
Gah? Yeah, gah.
Gah. Gah!
Ooh, I'm over
here. Why are you so stupid?
You stupid.
Hey. Gah!
Oh, dude, what? It's a spawner jar. Liberate it.
Wait, what? Liberate it? Move. Go get torches.
No. Go eat poop.
I already did.
Oh, okay.
Now go get torches.
I'm gonna mine out this whole jar. Oh, okay. I'll go get torches, yes, I will. Darn it. Matt, please op me back.
No, why?
It consciously kills me. Because I'm not going to do dash heal. How would that get me anywhere? You do notice that when you think about it. How would that get me anywhere? I'm going to dash heal forever so I can just continuously fall into the void. Because that's
no.
We need to make like a platform so like we can have like a little hub area thing.
No.
Yeah.
Make it yourself.
Because piggies are fat, you know.
You're fat too, so what's
don't you know?
What's your point? You're fat.
I'm not fat, you're fat.
You're ugly. Yeah.
I know you are. Alright, I have 20 torches. I don't know if that's gonna be enough, but I don't really care.
Get back here.
I'm gonna light up a couple of the other jars here because last time we had issues with skeletons inside the chicken.
Yes. Get back here.
No. Woohoo! We did it! Hooray! Hooray! We did it! Whoa, that was close. Hooray! We did it! Hooray! We did it! Hooray! 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 We did it! Are you already making your way over there?
I'm already over here.
To the jungle.
I need torches.
To the jungle tree one?
No, I'll go over there now.
Come on, Matt. I'm gonna harvest the cactus real quick.
We need torches.
Oh yeah, okay. Fine. Whatever, dude. You're so What's up with this trap door? Are there multiple levels to this thing? Oh, there are.
Yes. Now then, here's where I need the torches. Come here.
Oh my goodness.
Place them.
Wait!
More.
Dude, it's on peaceful! Oh my goodness!
Torch it! pinch it more!
Don't hurt me.
Oh, this is all we need for the nether portal.
Oh, yeah.
Cookies!
I'm gonna go to the... What?
There's cookies.
Where?
Oh, in a book.
Book?
Yep.
It's the book.
You got a stack and 43 of cookies with a book. Congratulations, you beat jar hashtag one. Now get out of the jar where reading is fun. What?
We haven't beaten jar yet.
Page 101.
Dude, I found a sponge!
Oh, nice.
Ooh, chests. And you took
it. Yeah, it was all cookies.
Oh, nice.
Dude, lower level, help.
Do we not light it up enough?
No, because it's redstone torches.
Well, dude, why didn't you... I don't have enough torches.
Go get more!
Oh my goodness, Matt. Am I just going to fetch things for you?
Yes.
I hate you. Go away.
There we go.
Alright, let's go get this over with.
Here.
What is that?
It's a book.
Congratulations, you've beaten jar hashtag one. Now go to the jar where reading is fun. Oh, so now we have to go to the bookshelf jar.
Oh. Bookshelf jar.
Well then. After right, this one, we're
no,
going...
Build. I don't have blocks.
Oh, I'm afraid you're going to hit me off, dude.
I'm not going to hit you off.
I'm so scared, because you've hit me off so many times. You make me paranoid, man. Please don't! Here, you take the blocks! Please don't. You make me so scared. I don't trust you. Oh, we should have gotten a sword.
We need pickaxes.
That's gonna do anything.
This is practically a stone sword.
Dude, I'm scared of you, man.
Then don't be scared of me. Just do it!
Just do it!
Alright, you go in there first. Don't let them explode.
That was actually on accident. I didn't do it. Dude, I'm getting slaughtered over here. Die, Zambi. We did it.
Yep, we did it.
Okay, then.
Yeah, we definitely did it.
I need to regen. I have 3 hearts. That almost annihilated my health. You know, you just should just come over to this side, you know.
There's nothing up here. There's nothing!
Except for the cork. Do you check the cork? Of course we didn't. Because Maddie's don't think of that. Stop!
Aw, there's a block there.
Stop!
No!
Good riddance.
Now I'm in a completely different world!
How are you in a completely different world? You set your spawn point there.
Probably should do it again then.
Well, you can't hold that against me.
There we go.
Because you were trying to kill me. It's called self-defense.
Self-nubbery.
Whatevs, broski. Whatevs. Whatevs, Broton. Alright.
Broton.
Alright. Whoa, Matt! I got down from all those trees, and there were like 5 creepers and a bunch of skeletons. I got scared.
Oh
go.
Why do you have a hoe? Fix it.
No way, bro. I'm getting my stuff back with this hoe.
Kidding. Lighting up everything.
Who's lighting up everything?
Lighting up everything.
Who's lighting up everything?
I am!
Oh my goodness! Why are there so many monsters? No, the hole!
Nice.
Whatever.
I'm using way too many torches on this. Really?
What?
There's a diamond hoe on the ground.
Where?
It was in the villager.
What? Okay, well. Are you gonna get that sponge?
Abuse. Just saying. Why are you even using dash heal?
I was just making sure I wasn't de-opped. Just taking precautions, dude. Taking precautions. I know you like to go back on your deals sometimes.
You're staying de-opped.
Dang it, dude, I hate you. Why do you do this to me? I was honest. I told you everything.
No. I need food really bad.
Don't spank me, please. No, not the pumpkin. No, no, no.
I need food. Stop throwing up on me.
I'm gonna beat you with these pairs of shoes.
No.
Let's stop wasting time and actually do something. Let's go to the bookshelf island. Gotta get my booties ready.
Yeah, go get cobble then.
Well, now that we lost that.
Make more
diamond pickaxe.
Make more.
You're so mean. Let's mine this baby out.
Or use the cobble gen.
Oh, that's true. I forgot we had a cobble gen. Might as well just go ahead and finish up down here, though. Because, you know, sandwiches are delicious, don't you know?
No.
Yep.
Do you even food, bro?
Do you remember when I had that Subway sandwich, and I turned on my face cam and ate it right in front of you?
No, but okay.
You don't remember that?
No.
Really? That was really funny. Because you were like...
Remember when I was eating Twizzlers right in front of you? Oh yeah, that's actually now.
Dude, there's still spiders coming from the spider thing.
Twizzlers,
no. Ow. What's that? What'd you know? Would you look at that? It's lava. It's lava, Matt. Lava. Would you look at that? Who knew there was lava? I'm just letting it flow.
Obama.
Let it flow. Let it flow. Let it flow. Actually, wait, is that copyright?
No, it was edited version.
What, edit?
No, if we do it in high-pitched voices, it gets around it. Let it go! Let it go! Let it go!
Oh, I'm look. A Twinkie! I got a Twinkie! I love you, Twinkie!
How much gold you got?
Stacking 44. Let's do this thing!
You can't dubstep.
I wasn't trying to dubstep. Can you even dubstep, bro? That was a secret thing that I've never taught anybody called Sunny Dep.
Can you even Sunny Dep step?
I can because I invented it. You can't do it. I bet you 400. Dude, where are you going?
Over there.
Well, actually, wait. Go to that mushroom or that mushroom.
No. Right there.
Fine, I'll go to it.
Fine.
Because I'm about to die.
I'll kill you.
Guess what?
What?
My amazing. No! I have a bunch of blocks, Matt.
Then give me the blocks!
How many blocks do you have?
A lot more!
No, because I'm going up there.
I have a longer travel. Give me more blocks.
Okay! Stop!
No!
Oh my word! Teleport!
I had all the food!
Well, why did you attack me?
I'm not sharing my Twizzlers with you.
Please don't hit me! Feel
the pain!
Ready? No! All that 2 minutes of mining down the drain. You stink! Technically, that was all your fault.
You hit me.
Oh. You were hitting me, and I was trying to give you blocks, but you wouldn't because you kept hitting me.
Self-defense.
Oh, my goodness. So stupid. Exactly. I was doing self-defense.
You hit me. I hit back.
No, you tried to hit me off.
Sue.
And then you tried to hit me. And
Sue
then
me.
I hit you off.
Sue me.
Seriously, though, how did my fist have that much knockback?
Reasons.
That was so funny. Dude, what in the world?
Oh, that hurt. Yeah, you should be able to do that.
What the heck was that? We still have like 12 minutes left, so we better be productive.
No.
That should have been my theme song and my intro.
No.
That would have been a good...
I made your intro.
No, I know that, and I like it, but the song should have been that right there.
No.
Yeah, instead of...
The one I put in, the one that's in there is better.
Wait, what is it again? It's like...
I don't know.
It's like my sweet beginning or something.
My sweet Twinkie!
Twinkie.
I know.
Hey, look, lava! It's so beautiful!
We did it!
Yeah! Oh my goodness. I can't get back and there's a spider attacking. Would you look at that? Would you look at that?
No.
But why?
No. No.
But why? Hey, Matt, come here.
No.
Wait, please, come here. I want to show you something.
No.
I'm gonna play Minecraft.
In Minecraft.
Etho style.
No. With their feet.
Ready? Etho style.
What?
I just threw a bunch of diamonds in lava. If you watched Etho, you know.
Hashtag. You did what?
I threw 8 diamonds in lava.
Couple gen now.
What? Stay away! Stay away! Stay away! No! No! Whatever, bro. Don't stay away, stay away.
This is how you get for choosing that home.
Because I'm scared. I don't like video games or things when people chase me. It scares me really bad. Stay away. All I want to do is get to this island. Please.
Bookshelf island. Bookshelf island, yes. Okay.
The bookshelf island. Oh my goodness. Wait, are those oh my goodness, dude. This is a huge island. My hands are sweating. Hold on, I'm gonna turn my fan on.
Okay, bye. Have a nice flight.
It'll get nice and cold, and it will be nice and cold, and...
Why would you want it to be cold?
Huh?
Why do you want it to be cold?
Because it's hot in this room. My palms are sweating. Probably because you were chasing me around, dude. I'm serious, though. Like, when I play video games where things are chasing me, it makes me get really, like, nervous.
This is why you don't play Slender.
And stressed out. What?
This is why you don't play Slender.
No, I played Slender on my iPhone once. I regretted it.
Yeah, I know. I was there.
No, you... No, what?
Shush.
You weren't...
No, shush. What? Shush. 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 Shush.
Five Nights at Freddy's is a different story. Five Nights at Freddy's would get me in, like, the way of, like...
Death?
It's the purple phone guy, man. Do you know who the purple phone guy is?
Markiplier?
The actual phone guy!
Da-da-da! seriously, who is
but
that?
But hey, it's just a theory. A game theory! Thanks for watching. Oh my goodness, dude, what in the world? Your mic just, like, shot. Oh my goodness, please stop.
That's me.
So, what?
Me doing that.
No, stay away!
Well, I want to get there. How much cobble do you have?
I have 24. 22.
Alright, here, I have 51.
It's the way I laugh. I sometimes choke on spit when I laugh.
I can tell!
I'm almost there.
That's what you were doing!
Well, dude, lesson learned. Don't carry food in your inventory. No! No, please, no!
I want to get there!
Stay away! Stay away! Okay.
No, stop. We're doing this together.
Please go away. Please go away.
I'm not doing anything to you. No breaking blocks. No block breaking upon this point.
Oh no.
What was in there?
It was chest. In this puzzle, many ends you'll meet, but some of them hold secrets right beneath your feet. Oh no. A riddle.
There were stuff under it, like, towards the other direction, so I want to go over here.
Oh my goodness, that was so funny.
You're an idiot.
Just don't carry food with you.
Oh yeah, don't carry anything with you, because you'll kill me!
What? You get me really nervous. I feel like you're gonna kill me. Oh, man. Oh my goodness!
What?
There's a creeper and a skeleton in the same place!
Yeah, I just saw a creeper.
No! Don't blow up! That was close.
If it blew up.
Alright, well, that was a dead end.
You can get in many of those. There's like holes in the ground, too.
We'll jump in them.
No, they're 2 blocks deep. So I can't get out, and there's nothing in there.
Well, do you have blocks with you?
No, because you killed me!
That was all your fault. That was all your fault. Wait, I think I'm there. Wait, no. I took a wrong turn.
Found zombies! Found a chest, the diamond sword, and pickaxe.
Oh, nice. So then you can lose it again when I accidentally kill you.
Yeah, accidentally.
Alright, congrats, you made it. Now time for parkour. Oh, no. Congrats. Oh, no, Matt.
Where are you?
I'm all the way here, but there's parkour, which... Here, wait, do you see me? I'm in the glass. Do you see me?
No, you're out of render for me. I'm, like, trapped. I can't get out. I keep going, like, in a circle.
Here, I can guide you.
Are you above me?
Yep.
Oh, hi.
Alright. Alright, walk this way.
I've already gone down there.
Alright, well then...
Yeah, I'm doing this myself.
Here, I can take you the route I went from the beginning.
Nope.
You wanna do it legit?
Legit. Legitimonte. Legitimonte.
There's a zombie somewhere, so I'm just warning you. What's over here?
Things and more things.
Stuck hair have a hint. Oh, that's like, okay, cool. So what did the book say? And this some of them hold your secrets right beneath your feet. Why, if there's secrets, look for secrets, dude.
I did, I found the chest in the back of the beginning.
Oh no. Parkour.
Yay.
Oh, nuh-uh.
What?
Well, how did I do that? Where do I go from here? Matt?
Did you place cobble?
No. That's like the little hint place. How do I get up there?
I don't know.
There's not a parkour place. What? I wonder if they're invisible blocks, but you wouldn't think they are.
Well, there might be.
Oh no.
Okay, how do I get out?
Go back to the beginning.
I don't even know how to get back to the beginning. I'm just walking.
Does Fraps have a, like, a pause recording thing?
I can just edit it out.
Or do you have to, oh. I was just asking. Oh my goodness, dude. I'm really confused. What do I do?
You do things.
Your objective, get to the obsidian. I can't get to the obsidian, though. That's the thing.
Obsidian.
What?
What obsidian?
Straight above.
Oh. Okay.
But I can't get to it because... There's no more blocks to parkour across.
There are invisible ones.
Ooh, that was rough. Okay, well, I don't know what's going on.
I think I might be almost there. Maybe? Yeah. Direct me where I am.
Oh, you're a dead end. Go...
Down here?
Yes. Now go that way. Yep. No. Nope. Other way. Yep. Now turn right. Yep. Now, turn right again. And just keep going. Yep. And there's a skeleton, so be careful. And then you're gonna keep going down that corridor, and then you'll get there.
Congrats, you made it. Now, time for the first clue.
Now, I don't know what the heck we're supposed to do, but seems like we're supposed to get up there except for the fact that there's no blocks to get to. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Parkour genius.
I need food.
Yeah. So I guess we're just gonna have to use blocks.
No.
We can't get up there, dude. We can't get up there. He eat this rotten flesh. But I don't know.
Alright, we're gonna take a cut here and figure out what you're supposed to do here. We'll be back in a second.
Hey guys, so we finally figured out that there's really nothing we can do about this, so we're just gonna build.
Yeah, we're just kind of floating it. Yeah. Yeah.
There's literally nothing right after this. Oh my goodness, I can't do this.
Nice.
Ah!
You can't parkour.
I can parkour. I was able to do this first try the other time. Oh, thanks. Oh no! We have to beat the server restart quick. There's a little opening there. I find that kind of weird. Maybe the blocks didn't load in when you loaded in the map. Who knows?
I don't know.
It's kind of weird though, cause there are some blocks missing. Like that glass over there. Okay. Can you throw me down some blocks?
No. Do you have a pick on you?
Yeah.
Good. It is literally empty.
What?
Is there something in the cork?
There better be. Because we didn't wait 15 minutes of you dying a bunch just for that. Or more me killing you, but you know, whatever. There better be something in the cork. Oh my goodness, if there is not.
There's nothing in the cork. You know what this means. Do you know what this means, Noah?
You have to get to the top. Ugh.
No.
No, stop, dude, stop! Stop, freaking...
Oh, that's going to be...
No, dude, we have to check the top. Just make sure.
There's nothing.
Are you serious? Are you serious? What a useless island. Oh my goodness.
Hey, then. Well, that's going to be it this time, mortals and his subscribers, because he's scrub and his fake ones. Yes, that's going to be it. Make sure to like and subscribe to become immortal and subscribe to him for whatever reasons, because he's weird and smells like bacon. Yay. Everybody loves bacon. Alright, see ya.